So, my friends, I took taxi and I came here in the shelter. Are you with me now? I told you that I have a surprise for today. I have a surprise for today. So, this is the surprise. Kiri Yanni! So I open the door. I Valentina ime! Εδώ είμαι. Εγώ είμαι. Καλημέρα. Χρόνια πολλά. Happy name day, Mr. Giannis.
Γεια σου, Βαλεντίνα.
So I will leave here my bag.
Τι κάνεις?
Τι κάνουμε?
Έλα εσύ.
Hello from Giannis, my friends. This is a surprise I told you yesterday.
Έλα, Βαλεντίνα.
So, oops. I will show you. Look at this kitty. Psst, psst, psst. He's resting. Robbie! Πού είσαι, καλέ μου? Come, baby. Good morning from Robbie. Good morning from Zoe. Zoe. Zoe, she's a spoiled girl. Good morning from Tali. Αγάπη μου. So good morning from puppies. Look at them, they growing up. Αγάπης μου. I want to hug you. This is the griffon. This is the griffon. I love you all. Look at them, how happy they are. Happy tails. So clean in the cages, in the apartments. Fresh water. Vaccines, everything, everything. Πού είσαι εσύ? Αυτός είναι πολύ όμορφος ο μικρούλης. Τώρα, φτιάξε τον. This is mommy with her babies. Hey, mommy. She trusts me now. Mommy, bravo, mommy. You remember how mommy was when we rescued her, when Yanis rescued mommy? She was so afraid, and now she's happy. Happy, happy. And her babies too. Look at them. It's a paradise here, my friends. Look at them. Hey. Where is she? Mommy. Where is Leah? Leah baby, Leah smells me all the time. Leah smells me, bravo, Leah, bravo, bravo, baby, bravo, bravo. I want to hold all of you, babies. Love you all. I love you all. Look at mommy, my friends. Give me a kiss, mommy. Mommy, give me a kiss. Give me a kiss, mommy. Bravo, mommy. Bravo. Κυνηγόσκυλο, where are you? Ταραμ! Ταραμ! Here is the cat enclosure. This is a surprise. This is the surprise. I told you. Look at here. Four apartments. The three of them will be cat enclosure, and the fourth over there will be puppies room. This is the plan. Because my friends, when we find puppies, we have to bring them inside here. It will be clean. We will make disinfection in this room. And before this room, we will have another small room for the puppies will come, and we have to check them for parvus virus, and after we put them with the others. You see? It is red. Many, many colors inside. We will put nice boxes, toys, good quality of food, pates. Look, you like it? This is my surprise. I wanted to share with you. Oops. Zacharias, Lolita, and the others. Ooh, Aftaitia, please, Aftaitia, mu. I love you all, babies. Zacharia, mu. Lolita, mu. Lolita, mu. Look at them. Zacharia. You have a funny face. So look at from here. Look, 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 look. My friends, the cat inclusion will be wonderful. I know we make slowly this work because we have lockdown, eh? But I think we will fix it. 20 days, I think. We order the stuff. We need, and we have some delay. So I'm gonna go inside to see how big is every apartment. This will be puppy apartment. Puppy apartment. You see? An olive tree here. If the kitties want to come in a tree, also we will put another wood inside to have place and play and be happy and safe. You see here? Every apartment has a tree, an olive tree inside. It is not toxic for the animals. Four olive trees. You see? It will be amazing, my friends. It will be amazing. Congratulations, Yanis. Congratulations. Yanis work. He's a hero. He works from the morning till late at evening to stay safe all of the animals here, and he do it alone. I am outside of the shelter. Oops. So, you see, this is wonderful news. I hope you like this color. It's a nice color, I think. And inside you will see another color of boxes and decorate. Yanis promised that he will let me decorate the inside. It will be like Disneyland. Also, I want to tell you that when we fix the cat enclosure, we need to fix another three apartments for dogs. So we have to bring the beagles here. and another stray dogs. And another stray dogs. So this is the plan. Also, you see this old build. We will make it from wood. It will be inside a place. We will put the food for the cats and the dogs and everything the animals want. Treats, antibiotics, blankets, everything. So, this is my surprise for you. Because you make it happen. You make it happen, my friends. Thank you so much. So much. So, my friends, this was my surprise for today. I will show you from this side to see how big is this. Πόσα τετραγωνικά μέτρα είναι?
240, νομίζω.
240 square meters for apartments. It's a big place. Many of the cats will rescue from the streets and come here and be safe. And when you are ready, when the lockdown stops, you will have to come here and stay inside in the
cutting. 60-80 gates.
Ναι. You will stay, we will sit in the cat enclosure and have in your hug all the cats we bring here. Enjoy. So, thank you very much, my friends. Thank you for all. God bless you all. Have a nice day. Thank you. Bye-bye.